consequences of an individual's life rippling throughout eternity. Does this mean that you believe in an afterlife? In a heaven or a hell?
I believe death is only a door. When it closes, another opens. If I care to imagine heaven, I would imagine a door opening. And behind it, I would find him there, waiting for me.